Railroad train would look like back in the 60s and the 70s. It is exactly. Now that car there, a lot of the Bank of Rooster, Boston main cars was bar cars too. They had the biggest windows, but they were a bad target of rock doors too. Kids be throwing rocks at the damn trains. They will break a lot of these damn windows on this type of car here, y'all. New Haven had a lot of these cars like this too. In New Haven, and of course. course, the most comfortable riding car was that P-72 car in the back, you know. And of course, we had the lightweight P-54 ping pong coaches, the P-54, they all steam coaches. Of course, they had electric versions of these cars too. Now the combine car, the PB-54, was only two of those. That was a rare bird. That was a motorized version of that car. That was a motorized version. Of course, we had the ALCO C-420 on the front there.